Caravan itself is a great airplane. I mean, Cessna did a great job with the design. The thing about the Caravan is it's grown throughout the years. They stretched it from the short Caravan to the Grand Caravan. It's grown in weight. They've added amphibious floats. With all these modifications with the weight gain, the engine went from 600 horsepower to 675 horsepower in capability, but was essentially capped at 675 horsepower. And what we are doing is providing an operator more horsepower, trying to get the power to weight ratio back to a good number. We looked at the Pratt & Whitney PT6 engine and the Honeywell 331 engine, and really looked at it more so from an operator standpoint to say, you know, hey, what's going to make the operator the most money at the end of the day? You know, taking all your preferences aside one way or the other, because I've flown both engines and I like both engines. But really, when it came down to it, when we put engines head to head and said for base TBO, for fuel consumption, into the picture operating cost, the 331 just couldn't be beat in this application. With this engine, it'll knock 30% off of the takeoff roll and the distance to clear a 50-foot obstacle. The 900 horsepower engine with the larger diameter four-blade propeller provides a lot more static thrust for a guy, especially in high and hot performance environments.
Cirrus Designs Vision SJ50 single-engine personal jet offers exceptional fuel efficiency, flexible seating for up to 7, advanced avionics, and all the Cirrus safety features you expect, including the Cirrus airframe parachute system. With its V-tail design, the Cirrus Vision is technologically advanced, yet engineered to be simple to fly, to allow owner pilots more lifestyle pursuits than any other personal aircraft. Learn more about the Vision SJ50 at cirrusdesign.com.
The flat rating of the engine, it's an 1100 horsepower engine that's flat rated down to 900 horsepower, so we can hold 100% torque up to about a 35 degree Celsius day, or we can hold 900 horsepower to 7,000-8,000 feet. And so for the guys in the mountains of Central South America, it's a big benefit for those guys. A lot of the times they're taking off out of those strips limited on what they can carry out of them. So we're going to give them the ability to carry the full weight of the airplane out at high altitude. The people that are calling us are from, just like you say, all over the market, as far as some guys who are just trying to shoestring it, and they just anything they can piece part together to put an airplane together, but they want the performance. And then there's other guys that they want just the prettiest airplane they can put together, and they have an unlimited budget, you know. What we pride ourselves on is the ability to take the individual customer and tailor the airplane to their needs. You know, if they can give us a list of requirements and say, hey, you know, I want an airplane with less than 1,000 hours, I want it less than 5 years old, and I want to do the engine conversion, paint, interior, and put it on floats, and that's what we can do. We can do, or we may have a guy that just says, hey, I'm plain Jane basic, all I want is I got the airplane, I just want to put the conversion on, and we can do that for him just as well.
Welcome to the Aero News Network, the aviation world's most comprehensive news and information resource. Real-time 24/7 online audio and video programming, where aviation has been getting updated for over a decade. Distributing over 11,000 stories, features, audio, and video programs every year, only ANN covers aviation and aerospace with this much depth, insight, and expertise. Check us out on the web at aero-news.net.
What we've done on this airplane, the customer purchased this airplane. It's a 1992 208 Amphib. It essentially already had paint, it already had interior. Since it's a working airplane, he's kept the existing interior that was in it. Essentially what we did is we did the firewall beef up to the airplane. There's Whip Air offers modification to the firewall, which is a good investment for any Caravan operator. Then what we did after that was the firewall forward conversion, which consists of a factory new engine, new propeller, new engine mounts, cowling, starter generator, and then we match paint the airplane to the existing paint job. So it's really a quick turnkey conversion for the customer to go out to operate. Our now certified emblem here is really, it's more associated with the 208B right now, although certification of the amphibious airplane is coming shortly within the next several weeks. You know, what we would like, obviously, is we look to have somewhere around anywhere from 20 to 25 conversions a year, we think is a very, very viable number for us from a used aircraft standpoint. And a goal for us would be to really to show how well this engine installation works on a Cessna, and maybe somewhere down the roads, you might see it coming out on a new airplane. You never know. But I think for me, after the certification process, a vacation would be nice as well. I'd actually like to take this thing and go down to the islands and and enjoy all the work for a while, rather than it's always a rush. We come to these shows and never get the opportunity to enjoy our end product. I think that whether it's a brand new airplane or a 1985 Caravan, we can give a customer a great airplane.